Sophie K here for Total Rock Radio, and I'm joined by Chris from Fozzy. Hello.
Good. I like how your voice kind of raised. Like Sound of Music. Like, the hills are alive with download music.
Oh, it's all happening.
Yes, it is.
So, first things first, new album.
Yes.
Tell me.
August 13th on Century Media. It's called Sin and Bones. And, you know, every artist says this, but it's definitely the best thing we've ever done. Kind of takes the Fozzy concept of what we do best, which is very heavy with very melodic choruses and a lot of harmonies. And just super proud of it. We've worked on it for the last 8 months. And it's really cool how all the fruit is kind of aligned for Fozzy over the last couple of years. You know, played today in front of about 20,000 people at noon.
And they were loving it.
Thank you. It was very cool, and got some great tours coming up. And our fan base in the UK has always been amazing, and it just seems to grow every time we come over here. So it's a real great time to be in the band. After 13 years and 6 records, we're feeling really excited.
Is there a concept to the album, or is it?
It's not a concept, but we actually, it's funny, we said we wanted to make this like our black album, where all the songs kind of fit the same type of vibe. They fit, and like I said, they're kind of darker lyrically, darker songs, but still very, you know, like I said, catchy and hooky. So I'm really proud of the lyrics that I wrote for this. And when I write the lyrics, I give them to Rich Ward, and he takes them and writes riffs and songs based around what he feels the songs are, or the tone of the songs are. And I guess the lyrics I wrote are very dark because it's a very dark record.
Is that because of personal things that have gone on, or?
I don't think so. I've just always been more attuned to that. Like, I write by song titles. So, you know, I read somewhere, like, something about somebody woke up with a spider in their mouth. And I was like, spider in my mouth. That's like the best title I could ever think of. So I wrote a bunch of lyrics that kind of fit that vibe. They don't, you know what I mean? So it's like a song title will lead. The first single is called Sandpaper.
Yeah.
And it's not about, like, you know, a piece of paper that you rub on your face that chafes you. It's just about an abrasive type of a feeling that you might have towards somebody. So just stuff like that. But we still sing it with a smile on our faces. We're not sad at the world.
Is there a particular song that is your baby and you just think, right, this song on the album?
What's the best song on the album?
Yeah, your...
I think Sandpaper is, like I said, is the first single. And we've been playing it live. We played it today. And right off the bat, people are bobbing their heads. Like that sort of a thing. So people can get into it right away, which was cool. And, I mean, there's so many great songs. There's another song called She's My Addiction, which is kind of a more Stonesy Guns N' Roses type thing, but also very dark. Phil Campbell played the solo for it for Motorhead. He's been a very good friend of the band. Another song called Inside My Head. There's an 11-minute song about D-Day called Storm the Beaches. Spider in My Mouth. A lot of cool titles. Blood Happens, that's a heavy one.
Was there a spider in your mouth?
Spider in my mouth.
Did it happen to you?
No, I read it in a Stephen King book. It said he couldn't have been more disgusted if he woke up with a spider in his mouth. And I was like, oh, dude, how heavy is that? And I wrote it down in my little song titles book, and about a year or two later, I went back and looked through. It's like, boom, I can do something with that. So.
And last but not least, because I don't want to keep you too long, right, I've been trying to work on my guns, and I don't feel that I'm doing a very good job. Have you got any tips
guns? Guns, first of all, means something different for girls than it does for guys. So your guns are quite impressive. And your guns,
oh my God, they're doing their thing.
That girl's guns is like, those are impressive. Let me see your other, see, those are great.
It's not there.
Oh, they're good though. They're good.
Is there a little one there?
Just do some curls. You can just, there's quite a good one there. You got good genetics.
Are we going to go training together?
Yes, absolutely. Good genetics. And especially down here, this is a good one to build up your arms.
Oh,
just drink. That's
I'll be
good.
Doing a lot of that. That
they're
looks
called,
weird.
They're called
me 12, doing it.
12-ounce curls. Yeah.
I shouldn't be
get
doing
your,
that.
Get your mind out of the gutter, you nasty, filthy girl.
Well, thank you so much for
talking
to us.
Thank you very much. My pleasure.